What's up, guys? This is the Guitar Gent coming at you with a brand new reaction video, and today we're taking a leap of faith. Let's say it like that. We're going to explore some territories that I've still haven't explored with the channel, and we're going to listen together to the brand new single by NF. Now, NF is a rapper, he's an hip hop artist, of course. I can't call myself by any means an hip hop head or a fan of the genre, because I'm not. Like, I do enjoy listening to some specific artists, of course, for example Eminem, which I love. Like, I think that Eminem is a genius, in fairness, and the way he's able to write the lyrics, it's just fantastic. Like, trying to understand how his mind works. And a lot of people a couple of years ago told me that this guy was basically the new Eminem. There was a lot of buzz around this guy, so I listened to some of his music and I really enjoyed it. I did go back and listen to a couple of his records in the entirety, especially the last one. I think it's called The Search, and I really did enjoy it, guys. I really enjoyed the arrangements. It's very cinematic, both in the music selection and in the arrangement selections and in the music videos, that are always very interesting. It feels like there is always some kind of a story that connects all the music videos, which is something I really do appreciate, like when an artist puts a lot of effort and thought into these things. I do appreciate that, and I honestly really enjoy the music, even though it's not necessarily my favorite genre in specifically. So I've been talking way too much already. I'm very curious to listen to this, to be honest. I wonder if this is for an upcoming record. I read here Clouds, the mixtape, available the 26th of March. I don't know if that's a record or an EP or something like that. I'll try to find out more, or guys, let me know if you already know in the comments. I do appreciate that. Let's just check it out, guys. Let's see what he has in store for us. Already, like, that first strings kind of arrangement, very cinematic, always.
Calmly feel myself evolving, appalling, so much I'm not divulging.
Okay,
been stalling. I think I hear applauding, they're calling. Mixtapes aren't my thing, but it's been awfully exhausting. Hanging on to songs as long as daunting, which caused me to have to make a call I thought was ballsy, resulting in what you see today. Proceed indulging, as always, the one trick pony seer. So quit your sulking.
Got ambition. I can relate to what you're saying. Yeah, you.
Not artistic, unrealistic, chauvinistic. Not those things. Go the distance, so prolific, post so cryptic, move swiftly. Unsubmissive, the king of mischief, the golden ticket, rare sight to see. I stay committed, embrace the rigid, I'm playful with it. Yeah, basically, too great to mimic. You hate your bitter, no favoritism, nice. That's fine with me. Create the riddles, portrayed in civil, unsafe a little. Oh, yes, indeed, it's plain and simple. I'm far from brittle.
I'm expecting a drop anytime soon.
I'm Bruce Willis in a train wreck. I'm like trading in your car for a new jack. I'm like having a boss getting upset, cause you asked him for less on your paycheck. I'm like doing headstands with a broke neck. I'm like watching your kid take his first steps. I'm like saying Bill Gates couldn't pay rent cause it's too broke. Where am I going with this? Unbelievable. Yes, yes, inconceivable. See myself as fairly reasonable, but at times I can be stubborn. So if I have to, I will rise.
Taking this quieter than, let's say, slower than what we expect. I like the role. Two things probably unfeasible. I've done already a hundredfold. A hundredfold is probable that I might. But it's definitely building up with every verse.
I don't really got no trophies. I don't know why God chose me. Got something in the cup and codeine. Changed my style, they told me. Now they come around like, homie. Man, y'all better back up slowly. Back up slowly? Who are you kidding? How could you doubt me? I've always delivered. Ripping the teeth out of the back of my mouth. Close, you get to my whistle. See, my initial thought was the way. But what can I say? I had to come visit. Check on you guys. You doing all right? You're yearly socked. Yeah, that's what I figured. They cover their heads up whenever I drop. Shake the whole industry. Put them in shock. Come out the clouds like a meteor rock. Then land on the earth like ready or not. Ain't no one like me to cream me the crop. Don't even drop it and give me some props. I'll pick up your body and throw
the
it
wire as well. Okay, with I admit it, that's over nice. The top.
Not near in the headlight looks. Every time I step my foot on the ground, I get mistook for a lame with no weight to his name. Ground just shook, let's not beat around the bush. Even my B-sides throw him off like how he do it. Some say I'm a great influence, I don't know about that, but I did do the best I could. Hollywood, Hollywood, hope Nate doesn't go Hollywood. You think that you'll know me good, you think that you'll know me good. Hollywood, Hollywood, hope Nate doesn't go Hollywood. You think that you'll know me good, you think that you'll know me. I always advance, say I'm fail, you know I stand.
Nice.
I'm setting up camp, pounding my stakes, I put on my tent, shoot for the stars, they fall in my head, stick to my guns, I don't even flinch, can push all you want, ain't moving an inch, I rarely miss, you know I'm relentless, ain't got a choice, no way to prevent it, just who I am and I don't regret it, see what I want, then I go get it, follow my
again, guys, it's so cinematic, both the music videos and the arrangements, the scenes, it sounds like an Hans Zimmer soundtrack. Oh, Jesus, they're so deep. Clouds and mixtape. Nice. There are a couple of points that I want to touch on. First of all, if you had never heard of this guy, the first thing, at least when I was approaching him for the first time a couple of years back, the first thing that I really noticed was that it was extremely clear. Even though I'm not a native English speaker, as you can probably tell by my accent, it's very clear, like you can understand what he's saying, which is something I do really appreciate, because at the end of the day, I still think of hip-hop and rap music in general as a lyrics based genre. Of course, like the lyrics are at the forefront, then of course you have some amazing arrangements that really helps getting the message across, but that's the main reason why I don't necessarily enjoy mumble rap, because I can't understand what they're saying. And rappers that in general, let's say that the lyrics don't have a specific message that I can relate to, I don't necessarily care for that style of rap and that style of hip-hop, because that's just, you know, that's not why I listen to hip-hop in the first place, if that makes any sense. This guy always has some very interesting lyrics. He doesn't curse on his lyrics as well, which is something very rare, extremely rare, I'd say, especially in hip-hop these days. And there is always a message. As he said, some in the lyrics here, I think around midway, somebody says that he's a good influence or something like that, and he doesn't know. But there is a reason. Like, it goes and touches on some very deep points, some very deep issues, some very important mental health-related issues, usually, which is very important. Like, he gets the conversation started, and he's not afraid to do that, and he's really open about that. Which is something that I honestly, I really do appreciate and admire. Even in some of his songs that maybe go a bit more poppier, let's say, is a direction. So maybe I'm not necessarily a fan of that, but I can still enjoy the message in the lyrics behind it. This was one of the better ones when it comes to my personal taste. So it was very cinematic. Also, arrangement-wise, there was the choirs, the very loud, deep bass, synths, explosions. That, as I mentioned, really sounds like that Hans Zimmer trademark sound, like the Dark Knight and stuff like that. I really did enjoy the song. I'm very curious to know, really, if these mixtapes that he's going to record, that he's going to release, and that he also mentioned, of course, the beginning of the song, like saying, oh, wonder if I got that right, like I was wondering what to do with these things. If this is a full record, if it's an EP, if it's something else that he's going to release, but I'm very curious, because honestly, I think that he deserves some recognition. And in my personal experience, also when I showed him to some of my friends and some of my bandmates, or, you know, people that normally doesn't necessarily listen to hip-hop, they do appreciate him as well, even the metalheads, the, you know, the people that only listen to rock music and stuff like that. And that's a huge achievement. Like, if a rap artist speaks to a very wide audience, and that's mostly due to his lyrics, I'm going to support him because he deserves that, to be fair. And I'm very glad to see that he's kind of exploding with every single release. He seems to get bigger. And he does touch on that also with his lyrics as well. So I'm very happy, honestly. Very curious to hear the full thing, understand whatever it is in the first place. If you guys already know, please let me know down in the comments. Also, if you are an hip hop fan, and there are some other artists similar to this, more similar to this, leave me recommendations, because it's something that I'm always interested in expanding my musical taste, of course. And you know, rap for me, as I mentioned, has to be more about the lyrics and the messaging. It doesn't necessarily have to be crazy rhyme schemes, like, for example, of course, Eminem does, and that's just fantastic. But NF, for example, has some much simpler rhyme schemes, but it does get across a very important message, as I said. So if there are other artists, if there is anything else that you think I should be listening to, please leave me down a recommendation. I'll be more than happy to explore that with you guys. I really would. So thanks again for tuning in. I do appreciate your time. I always do. Leave me your recommendations. Let me know what you think about the song. Let me know if you know what these cloud mixtapes are. Because I'm, as you might have known if you were familiar with the channel, I'm kind of lazy when it comes to that, like doing my own research. And I'm extremely grateful for the support and the insights that you guys can offer me in the comment sections. So guys, again, thank you for tuning in, and hopefully I'll be able to see you soon with the next one. Have a good one, guys. Bye.